yeah, fuck yeah, fuck yeah, fuck yeah, fuck yeah.
All right, kids, so Cyber Monday has come and gone, and like all good Americans, I've elected to participate in the age-old pastime of online consumerism. Lucky for you, that means I'll be showing you how to build a hybrid kit for next to nothing compared to those who are blowing thousands of dollars on roll-in kits to expand their egos and deflate their wallets this guilt-induced gift-giving holiday season. To do this, of course, you're going to need cheap trigger number one, cheap trigger number two, mesh head number one, mesh head number two, cheap Y cable thing, and of course, without saying, a drum set and some kind of trigger module to plug it into, but that goes without saying. And now let's go ahead into the drum room and get to work. So the first thing we're gonna do is pull off the old head off this drum right here, slap on the mesh head, slap on the trigger right here by putting it onto the little lug nut, and rinse and repeat. Next drum, take off the old head, put on the new one, and slap on the new trigger. Plug it into your brain, do a bunch of routing into Ableton, spend way too much time on YouTube tutorials to try and figure out how to actually make it work for 2.5 days, and then you can do this! Thank you.
Hey, just want to take this part of the video to say thanks for watching. For all of those of you that have been following along, it's a small project now, but Button Pushers United has managed to grow quite a bit in the past month here, and I'm pretty appreciative of that. Be sure to continue tuning in. Every single month there's going to be a new live set, more musical experiments and doing things like this. If you want more of these tutorials, more of these live performances, more of this information about how to expand what's possible in music technology, hit the subscribe button, hit the little bell so that way you get notifications while more and more content comes out. If anyone has any questions or any suggestions, just put that right in the comments below. There's tons of content ideas that I already have, but I know that there's a lot of things that other people want to see, and I want to make sure that that content has the opportunity to see the light of day. Just want to say at this time, of course, again, thank you for watching, and as always, do more than press play.